Life happened. My grandfather, who I was really close to, passed away, and he was my rock. So anyway, I wrote this for him. It's called Somebody's Missing.
With this hole in my heart and an emptiness.